Hey everyone, Merric here. We're back in the wonderful world of Forsaken Isle, and there's a pirate wearing a pig. Hello, pirate pig wearer. Oh, the pig is separated. He has launched the pig. Well, I'm gonna go kill him and his little piggy. Bonk. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, 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 bonk. Bonk, bonk. Bonk. Dead. That's what you get. No wearing piggies on your head on my watch. Or in my house. Or adjacent to my house, because they weren't really in it. Whatever. No piggies in my house. On your head or off, mister. Okay, let's quick stock. I have a bunch of stuff in my inventory. We have another pig. I'm so tired of these guys. Just, you were a pain in the ass a long time ago. Now you're just annoying. Like, you're not even a pain in the ass anymore. You're no longer ranking even ass pain. You're just annoying. So, what did we do last time? We did a bunch of crafting. What do we gotta do this time? We're gonna do a bunch more crafting. So, I actually remembered, through the power of the internet, how to make a bowstring. Yay, bowstring! So, we are going to make a bowstring. Boom. Now, we should be able to make a bone arrow. Look at that. Oh wait, I should put my oranges down. I gotta put my oranges down. Hold on, monsters. Pew! Look at that. Ooh, you get your arrows back. Ah, I love that change. I love it. Come out. Come out. No, don't get stuck. There we go. Wow, that thing just wrecked him in one hit. I mean, not that piggies are strong or anything, but that's wonderful. And give me these. Let's go hunting. Yeah. Screw crafting. It's time for hunting. We're gonna go kill things. Yay! Our favorite activity. Ba 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 da 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 ba da 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 da. Pew. Okay. Well, I didn't shoot because there was nobody there, but I got to the part. Loud truck. Excuse me. So, yeah, I will edit all that crap out. There's a chicken. Die, chicken! That was awesome. I don't like that that's there, so we're gonna... Guess we have to go through the water, through the rocks. Is my inventory super full? It is. We'll throw that away. Well, I did not plan properly. I'm gonna blow this turtle up. I love turtles, but it needed it. It was like, yo mama is a sloth, and I was like, what'd you say? I missed again. Wow, that arrow, just it didn't hit anything, it just deleted itself. Gotcha, you punk. Don't be running in my world. Alright, we need to go drop all our crap off. I didn't do any inventory management. I am fail. Alright, but this bow is not. This bow is freaking awesome. Alright, quick stock. Do it again. So we have a few things that we still need to figure out. Need to figure out what a cauldron is for. I'm not sure that the internet reminded me of that one. Let's see, what am I missing here? All sorts of stuff that can go over here. Actually, that needs to go in the other chesty chest. Chesty chest! You go there with the bones. We got the carrots. We can tan that hide. Yeah, tan hide. I've got so much leather. I didn't realize I had that much leather. All right, well, we'll put that away. We'll put the bat wings away. I don't have the spider staff. I wonder how to make that. I don't know how to make that yet. So I probably need more spider bits so we could go spider hunting with our awesome, you can't hurt me anymore spider armor. That might be a fun thing to do. Resin. We could just go and put the resin there. Being irresponsible with the kitchen. Yeah. Got plenty of food. Don't need this thread. Don't want that egg. Don't want the raw chicken. Need to add those arrows back to our quiver. We can put that away. And we can put the cauldron away. And now it's time to kill things. Yes. Death to things and stuff. Mainly, I want to hunt down some of the natives. See if there's any of those guys left on the surface. Ooh, look at these snakes. I need to kill snakes, too. Oh, there's one. Pew! Bonk. Oh, the natives. They do nothing. They do nothing. Alright, so the natives aren't a problem. Pew! Pew! Snakes aren't a problem. Wow, that guy was just like, I don't even know what you're doing here. Alright. See, like, our Azurite sword still has to hit him a couple times before it'll actually kill him. We need a cursed ore sword, don't we? Is there one of those? Pretty sure there is. So we're just going on this turtle side? Is that what we're doing? What are we even doing? Merric, what are we doing? You're just running around killing all the things. Why? Why are you doing this? I don't know. I got a new toy. It just said, go kill all the things, and I said, okay. Well, let's go pick up these rocks. Don't want to have the system delete them, because, you know, I mined them in order to get to a chicken breast. Yeah. I didn't take them all. I cut one off and just left the rest. Because I'm wasteful. Pew. That bird was just like, hey, how's it going? You want to be my... Oh, I'm dead. Nope, don't want to be your friend. Because I killed you. Alright. Let's drop some stuff off. And we will go harvest some spiders. Yeah. And then we're going to make a spider staff. And we're going to be the coolest kids on the block. And everybody's going to be jealous of us. And we're going to be popular. And Tamley Dingler is going to invite us to the prom. And we're going to say no. Because your last name is Dingler. And then she's going to be sad. That's bone armor. So that's the anti-poison armor. Excuse me. I coughed. I will edit that out the best I can. Alright, let's go down here. Let's go over here. I don't know that there are many spider regions left in our little world. I kind of went a little insane and wiped them off the face of the earth. Not thinking about the fact that I really need spiders to not be wiped out, because apparently they're valuable crafting resources. Wait, what was that? I thought I saw some Azurite ore. I was like, oh, ore! I need that. I don't have enough. I need more ore. Pew! Ooh, wow. These guys take 3 hits. This bow. It's not as good as I think it is. Alright, there's another slime. We'll stay away from those guys while I'm rocking the bow. Where am I going? I wish the map was better. Because the map that we have is just, it's kind of janky. Ooh, bunch of resin. That's nice. Yeah, the map is really janky and it doesn't work very well and slows the game way down. So I'm not going to try to launch it and see what's going on. So hopefully, Smoodles will hop on that and fix the map. Because the map kind of sucks. Nobody likes it. That's my professional opinion as an asshole on the internet talking into a microphone. You are welcome, world. I'm sorry. I'm just going to go ahead and apologize for myself. Oh, hi, lady. Hold on, I got to get that. Pew, pew, pew. Gotcha. So two-shotting those guys isn't too bad. Oh, little lag-a-thorn. Where Are there spiders? This is crazy. Like, we haven't even seen a spider biome yet. Maybe there aren't any left down here. What's that? It's just a mud square. Alright, we're going back up. Screw this noise. I don't know why I didn't go up by the entrance in the first place, because that had spiders. I'm just like, nah, man, I know where spiders are. I got the hook up, and then I get everybody lost. And we're in that, you know, that uncomfortable spot of everybody being like, hey, you're lost. And I'm like, no, we're taking the scenic route, because I want you to see this beautiful city of mine. And everybody knows. It's like everybody knows that I'm lost. And that I'm being too stubborn to get directions. Like, even now. They're like, come on, man, just ask for directions. We're going to be late. We're going to miss the previews. And it's going to be a bad time. Just ask for directions and it'll be all right. And I'm like, no, man. No, I got this. This is going to be good. I will show you guys all the coolest spots. And we'll get to the movie theater on time. We're not getting to the movie theater on time. I'm just letting you guys know that now. We're going to be late. We're not going to see the previews. We'll probably miss a good part of the movie. Because, of course, I'm going to be super selfish to be like, but I got to have my Twizzlers and my Coke. Because I can't watch a movie without Twizzlers and a Coke. Not sponsored by Twizzlers or Coke. But hey, if they want to, I do enjoy their products. And then everybody's just going to be mad at me. They're like, man, I don't want to go to the movies with that guy anymore. So there you go. That's me getting lost and then going to the movies in a roundabout way. Holy crap, I am just... there's just something wrong with me. Pew! Pew! Oh, that, I don't know what I was shooting at there. Just kind of panicked. I was like, creepy crawly! Oh, a burning arrow. Ooh, I'm on burning arrows now. Spiffy. Spiders? Spiders. Spiders. Where yet? There you are! Hi, spider buddy! Oh, well, you don't get these guys back, do you? Oh, I am about to starve because I'm not paying attention to that. I'm talking about going to the movies. Nom 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 nom. Alright, there we go. I fixed it. Fixed it. Ooh, look at all these spiders. Hey, guys! Guys! Why don't you come hang out with me? There we are. We could be friends. I could shoot you with burning arrows. You can give me some fangs. It'll be great. And you can't even poison me. Ooh, hey, look at that. I don't want to kill that. I want to light that up. You are the light of my life, little spider sex. Really? Really? You're just like, I'm going to hit you. My little one damage. You're so cute. Let's kill all the things. Hey! No dodging. Oh, I inflicted bleeding on the spider. If I shoot you with an arrow, do you not bleed? Well, you do. I like those little guys. They're alright. These guys give me webs, which is nice. I can use those webs for things and stuff. Stuff and things. Things and stuff. La la la, you're gonna die. They died. Hey look, I was just predicting the future, because that's what I do. Alright. Come on, spiders. Noop, noop, noop. Noop, noop, noop. I have a frog in my throat, and I don't know why. It's very annoying. Very inconsiderate. Ow! Ow! Stop poking me! I'll get to your question in a minute! Oh, those guys didn't give me jack. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Look at it all! It's just... it's a treasure land! Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Get all that azurite ore. Yes! I have all the ore. What? Well, that's just inconsiderate, man. I am exploring and killing things. You can't just get in the way of that. Look at all these spiders. This is awesome. Come at me, bros. Oh, new recipe. Wonder what the new recipe is. Let's check. Nope. Stop it. Bowstring. Poison arrows. Neat. Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. How do you feel about that? Was that good for you? Like, do you feel, now that you've done that, that you've really worked it out of your system? Like, you've made progress today? Excuse me. Excuse me. I am trying to build bridges here, and you are just tearing them down. And I don't appreciate that. This is hard work. I am serious. Throat noises. Again, I will find these and edit them out as best I can. Alright, well, we're done with the spiders for now. Let's go shoot this weird fungus guy. For 23 damage. What about you? Oh, you just blow up. You don't give me anything, do you? Ow. You have to die, man. That hurt. I did 10 damage. No, you're crap. Done with it. Done with all of you. You guys suck. Give me your seeds and your mushrooms. My mature response to getting punched. Ah, you guys suck. I'm going home. No. Damn bombs. Oh, wow. He threw that one right on top of me. Your accuracy is annoying. Oh, I'm out of energy. Rocks and mushrooms? Nope, just rocks and flint. Well, that was useless. Useless. Gold! Not that I need it, but I want it. What was that? You talking to me? You shooting that green shit at me? Because I will kill you to death. Oh, you were shooting that shit at me. I can't even see you. I'm so freaking high right now. On the map. Not like on drugs or anything. Don't do drugs, kids. Oh, look at how cute. Little bow guy. Little lady person. Oh, I thought he was like an ore patch. And I was like, why'd the ore patch hit me? I don't like it when ore patches hit me. Hulk smash. Bonk. Look at all the arrows. I'm just so wasteful. I'm leaving arrows just laying around like, I don't need to collect them. I can make them by the dozen. No. We're gonna let that guy go. Now remember, we gotta wait for all those to explode before we leave this level, or the game will become unstable and crash. I still believe that's what happened. And, oh, there's a bat. We're not immune to bleeding, so keep that in mind. That's the other level. Aw, look! Glow mushrooms! Yes! Those are useful. Let's put some light down so if there's another one, we can see it. Oh no, I must be out of arrows. Quickly! Restock! That wasn't quick. And I'm not even on that weapon anymore. My balls hurt worse than your balls. Wait. No, I'm gonna leave it like that. Yep, my balls hurt worse than your balls. Alright, so we have wrecked quite a bit of face down here. We've left a spider spawner in place. We've got the little roamy ones around here somewhere. Oh, so I think our endangered spider species are going to be alright. We've certainly decimated their population, but our conservation efforts are, they're gonna rebound. It's gonna be okay. We will have spiders for generations because of all the work that I have done to wipe them out and then bring them back under controlled circumstances so that I can farm them for resources for ages. See, there's another spider spawner. Spiders for days. Oh, stuck for days. How the hell did I even get down here? Ah, there's a path. Let's go kill these guys and get a few more fangs. Hold on. Nope. Guys, give me a second, guys. Hold on. Oh crap, those did not heal. How do I not have health potions? Oh, there they are. Duh. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Okay. I was gonna say, now I know I have health potions. Run! Run from me! I am the destroyer of spiders! And also the preserver of spiders, apparently. Because not only have I encouraged destroying them, but now preserving them. Get out of my home! Thank you. Okay. So we will put our right armor back on. And head upstairs. And drop some stuff off. Quick stack. Quick stack. Give me those. Give me that. Nope. I don't want stuff that I already know. I know how to do that. Okay, let's see here. Spider staff. Missing materials. Well, shit! What do you want from me? I don't know what it needs. Oh, okay. So apparently it needs a refined fang. I'm not sure what the hell that is, but I just went to the internets to find that. Because I am a professional. So like, if I take fangs over here, no. Okay, well, first. Alright. There. Let's go here. So if we take that, plus those, plus a sword hilt. That's a bone sword hilt. Don't need a bone sword hilt, I need a regular sword hilt. Which is... I think it's refined wood? Refined sticks. That's a spinning wheel. What the hell's a spinning wheel going to do, brain? What are you thinking? Oh no, sir. Of course you don't know. You're just stupid. Leave the thinking to me, brain. I've got this. A spider sword. Attack 9? Really? It's about the same as a Azurite, but it looks really, really badass. So we'll take it. It really does look badass. Okay, let me see here. Apparently, that's like a rare drop? I don't know, it doesn't tell me how to get one. But I certainly don't have any refined fangs, do I? I'm gonna laugh if I'm just like sitting on a big ol' stack of them, like, oh yeah, you got 15 right there, Billy. Okay. Spider sword. Does it give me anything special? Knockback 4? Knockback 6? It just looks so cool! Okay. Well, ultimately, it's kinda useless. So there we go. Got us another weapon though, so that's not useless. We got our mushroom chest. Another 30 slot chest. Love me some mushroom chest action. We're going to put this up here. Come on. Oh, mushroom chest. There we go. Yeah, it's fine there. We'll go over here. Quick stack. That could go right there. Let's go kill these pigs. The blade of spiders thirsts for your souls. Pretty sure that's what they eat, is souls. We'll do a little bit of cooking and think about what we're going to do next. I think what we do is off camera, I figure out how to get a refined spider fang. Am I sure that it's not like spider fang and like stick? Oh, shit. It's not a refined spider fang. It's a smooth stick. Spider staff. Boom. The internet lies. There you go. There you go, guys. Internet lies. Pew. Pew. It shoots a spider ball? Hey, you, stupid. Be hit. Get wrecked. GG. I mean, it does a fair bit of damage. It is kind of badass to have a full set of spider weapons. We got the Weber, we got the spider staff, we've got spider sword, and that's all of them? Maybe. I think that might be all of them. I'll have to do more research. Glow shroom. Hey, that's better than my ring, actually. Eh, we'll take that off. Clothing. Clothing. Boots. Boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants. Let's go check out the glowiness, and then we will wrap this episode up. Womp. Okay, how much do we glow? Oh, we glow so much better. Look at our glowing. Oh, we're so much slower without those boots on. Or that was just water. Just kidding, that's water. Yeah, our glow is just so much more satisfactory. Alright, let us head back home. Ooh, it's dark out here. It's nighttime. That means there's things to kill. Yay! Okay. We'll come around here. Hey, what are you doing in my home? I told you I don't want any Girl Scout cookies. I don't care who they benefit. Yep. Alright, so we're back home. And I'm hungry. Let me eat real quick. Meat. Nondescript cooked meat. Well, like I said, I'm enjoying this. I don't think I said that. Why did I say like I said? Who knows? Words. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I certainly am. I do have a question. Anybody here happen to know how to summon the pirate boss? If you do, throw that in the comment section below. Until then, I will keep searching for the answer because I want to fight that guy and blow him up. I got bombs. It's kind of what you do with pirate bosses. You blow them up with bombs, right? Anyways, so if you know how to do that, or if you have any recipes off the top of your head that I don't know and did not know in the past, throw them in the comment section below and I will certainly make that stuff and check it out. And if you have any other comments and suggestions, love to hear from you. If you haven't subscribed and you enjoyed this, click that good old subscribe button and YouTube will let you know when I get fresh content out. All that being said, I'll see you awesome people next time. That you walk on. Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. Build some stairs. That would give us gold stairs, alright. No azurite stairs. What about cursed stairs? No cursed stairs.